this week's number 10, the Grease Mega Mix, John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John. Up 3 to 9, Mercy Mercy Me and I Want You from Robert Palmer. Up 2 to 8, I've Had the Time of My Life, Bill Medley and Jennifer Warnes. Up 4 to number 7, I Can't Take the Power from Offshore. We have a new entry at number 6, Wiggle It from Two in a Room. Gonna Make You Sweat at number 5, CNC Music Factory featuring F. Williams. Number 4 is Crazy from Seal. Down from last week's number 1, this week's 3, Sadness Part 1 from Enigma. And up 3 to 2, 3 a.m. Eternal from the KLF. Okay, so not only has Britain got a brand new number 1, but it's the highest new entry straight in a number 1. Just like Rick Astley, they haven't been around for ages, but they're back with a bang. It's the title track from a brand new album, which is out in a couple of weeks' time. It's Queen and Innuendo. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Keep on.